A former vice president, Walter Mondale, Joan Mondale, has died. Mondale built a reputation as a national cultural arts advocate while her husband was vice president. She was also passionate about the arts. She was nicknamed Joan of Art. Her family issued a statement through their church saying she died this afternoon with her husband and two sons by her side. Joan Mondale was 83 years old.